In this video, I'm gonna make a nice spooky artwork in Photoshop, and I'm also gonna teach you how I made it, so let's get into it.